We are following breaking news from downriver. Southgate police are telling us they're working on some sort of crime scene investigation, but they wouldn't tell us anything more than that at this moment. This is happening right now at La Colonnade Apartments in the area of North Line Road and Ford Line Street. That's just west of Dick's Toledo Road. Now, we are working to find out more information. Of course, we'll bring it to you as soon as we get it.